This is literally my favorite cereal in the entire world. You cannot beat this cereal, I swear. Try it. You will not be disappointed.
It's sunny. What a chance of hurricanes. Dancing in the rain is fun until your pants are getting stained. Standing in the woods without an axe or kind of blade, and you're still cutting down my wall. I call, get answering machines. Pick up, I beg you, I'm pleading for a greeting. Sick of being who you're beating, then you treat me like you need me. Your voicemail's the only voice or mail you're ever sending. You're my poison apple, try to grab your branch, it's hardly bending. So take a picture, try to catch.
Hey guys, good morning. So I stayed up last night probably till around 5 a.m.-ish before I could start rendering the vlog, just rendering it. And then I went to bed at like 5, woke up at 7, started uploading it, and scheduled it to upload at 9 a.m. It ended up posting at 9:30 for some reason. So then I fell back asleep after that. So I probably got around 4 or 5 hours of sleep last night. But that's a-okay, I love editing. And today, I'm actually filming some more. I'm filming for the video I'm posting this Saturday, but I'm filming a green screen portion. I guess I don't really wanna give away too much because I'm kind of excited for the video, but yeah, I'm filming a green screen portion, so I should do that today. Besides that, I don't really have a whole lot going on. Breakfast is over, gonna get to editing so I know what to shoot on the green screen. And I really need to clean my room. I don't know if that's gonna happen today, but I really need to. I don't know how my room gets dirty so fast. So I still totally overestimated my powers. I am dying right now. I only got like 3 or 4 hours of sleep last night, so I'm gonna pass out and take a nap. So here's a time lapse of me sleeping. All right guys, got a little nap in. Sorry, my eyes are probably gonna look a little tired for the rest of the day. I'm going to Walmart now because I still can't, remember how yesterday I said this? Bear, I have no idea where my keys are. Still can't find my keys. Going to Walmart with my mom to make another spare key. So we're discovering that my life is slowly falling apart here in Walmart. Surgery in a week, I lost my keys, my air conditioner in my truck won't work, so it's just all basically crumbling down. And on top of that, Walmart can't make a copy of my key because this piece is broken right here, but still making everyday count here at the Ross household. I'm so tired right now.
I tell myself I don't miss you, but I miss calling you mine. I tell myself I don't miss you.
So, heading out of Walmart now. Gonna go to Lowe's, I think, and Sonic. Ouch. That was my ACL. Lowe's because evidently they have an older key scanner that'll work, and Sonic because Sonic's awesome. Hammers. $35 for this bad boy. This thing is huge. Look at the size of my ulna. Life's turned around, scored after getting the key from Lowe's. Now into Sonic, testing out the new key. It's way too bright.
It's fancy.
Ooh, fancy, shiny.
Good.
Oh, we made it in happy hour by 4 minutes. Not to add to the list complaining, because this is probably gonna be delicious, but I asked for a blue raspberry, and I think I said it in the previous clip, I'm gonna get a blue raspberry lemonade slush. I got a raspberry lemonade slush.
Yeah, it's pretty.
It's not very pretty, but let's do a taste test.
Good enough?
Good enough for me.
All right.
This slush right here turned out being one of the best I've ever had from Sonic. So here's the uncertainty. That made no absolute sense at all. But I'm gonna get to making some props. That's all I can really reveal at this time, so shh. Also, I'm filming with this green screen right here, which is currently under about 85,000 boxes, which might tumble over and kill me. Yes! I honestly don't even wanna know how many bugs are in this sheet right here. It's not a sheet, it's actually a real green screen. It's pretty freaking nasty, to be honest.
Ah, the sun!
I think the goal is gonna be this wall right here, but I don't know how it's gonna work. But I figure duct tape is the next best option for a green screen stand. It's the way you talk. We're not.
It's the way you're walking. It must be your spirit, sugar. Must be your body.
I can put duct tape on the house, right? It's the way you're walking. Well, at least this is allowed. I think this isn't real duct tape, that's the problem. It's a fake. Decided that I should probably finish the other step before I put up that thing and then it just falls. I'm gonna render out the clip that I need to look at to film this. I'm gonna put it on a laptop and then bring it out there so I can like match the movements with everything. And then I'm gonna set up the green screen because I also have a couple props to make and that's gonna probably take like 30 minutes, which I probably need to get moving on all this because I don't want to get dark.
It just got better right here. Look what's going down. Steak for dinner.
So we got this here. Here's one of the props. Basically, I'm gonna put Minecraft materials in here. So this is gonna be like sand, gunpowder. That's the biggest hint I've given so far, so. Hey guys, just finished eating dinner. I think it's about perfect lighting now to set up the green screen and get everything rolling. Got the props made, got everything ready. Now I just gotta set up the green screen. Hopefully I can do it. Take two. Got the green screen set up. Got all the props over here. I couldn't find a wood bow, but I guess this will have to do right here. This green screen is kind of freaking me out because it's set up so sketchily. Anyways, I'm gonna get to filming really fast, and I'm gonna switch this lens over on to my other camera, and cue time lapse. I just want you, girl. I just want you. Finished up, good thing. The green screen is oh, is she gonna go? It's been falling all day, I've been re-putting it back up. I need to get a legit stand. I made a stand out of PVC pipe, but anytime I put it up, it's so lightweight that the wind just goes and just like takes it off like crazy. Wow, this lens is gorgeous. Anyways, I think the shoot went good. This is what I was shooting all last week too. And then, oh, another duct tape down. Oh, two. That is literally the most ghetto green screen rig I have ever seen in my entire life. It's so hot out here, but I want to grab some drone shots because the sun is looking absolutely gorgeous. When the truth comes out, I just want you, girl. I just want you, girl. When the sun goes down, when the truth comes out, I just want you, girl. I just want you, girl. See you guys tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed another vlog. Peace, bye. Peace.